Good evening, Guns and Bricks. We are Love, Sin, and Violence, and this is what we do.
Yeah.
Because we got all fat.
This is a 4-year-old break.
Me and Sean both have kids now.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're all married. It's good stuff. Yeah.
Oh.
It's good times. We got Mike. Mike rules.
Yeah.
And all of you rule. And I hope that this is a fun night.
All you parents,
you guys are great. So it's called the Rocket Bike. Sit up, boys.
Hey. drinks. Just drinks with you. We'd like to thank Triple Deuce tonight for starting off with Dirty Rock and Roll, and Speed Crazy for bringing rockabilly in their pajamas, which is adorable.
We don't have pajamas.
I'm wearing sleepwear. Hambo needs a beer.
I
wouldn't say no to it. Some sort of bullet bourbon with ice, but whatever. So I brought beef jerky once to brand practice, and they think it's like a big funny joke. I eat beef jerky as like a throat lozenge.
Yeah, that's a joke.
One time my wife found a receipt in the car and it was for Black and Mild's beef jerky and coffee, and she's like, this is yours. So, this is a Christmas song.
We might be crazy. We'll be right back.
I'm gonna change my hat. It seems like a fucking heat helmet.
Hat change.
Meat helmet.
Not a meat helmet.
A wheat helmet. Fucking sellout. Seriously.
How many months are you pregnant?
12. Is he not a real
All right, we're just gonna do May Tacchio songs.
Hot little girls from the Philippines.
Hot little girls.
Seriously.
All right, this is the only song that doesn't have an underlying tone set.
I've written two Christmas songs.
Yes.
The first one's for my lovely wife. The second song is for my lovely Stu. Where is my lovely Stu?
Oh, children. I love the short and lucky. I thought it's measured the bruise of death. What a pain they all live in. When the fire's gone and screaming, you pray that the next soul is bleeding. I don't live in the rain of my eating. What a breath of my mouth. When
Sweet 16, Rosie.
Yeah!
God bless her. So happy sweet 16.
God bless that 16-year-old. That's it!
Come back from behind the amp. Come on, everybody. One more song. We want one more motherfucking song. This is the greatest punk rock band you'll ever see in your life. I've seen the Damned. You know what? They kind of sucked. One more song, motherfuckers. Come on.
They're getting to it. They're getting to. The Hamlin's done a very good job of keeping the rock together.
What a passionate plea.
He's a very passionate man. Thank you so much.
Get ready, man.
Fire!
We're going to do...
Let's do that. Thank you so much.
You're supposed to sing.
Thank you so much.
Feel the way that you do.
One more!